And now I sense you wish to continue your search for young Skywalker.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Lando Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never returned from this awful place. Don't be so sure. You know, on second thought, I am sure Master Lando and Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps we should... Oh, all right. But there's no need to get personal. It appears this calls for your expertise, Artu. Well, yes, it does rather look like a doorbell. I suppose there's nothing else for it. There doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness gracious me.
Aren't you a pinky? Might be cousin.
Artu, wait! Oh
dear!
Quit complaining.
Play along, Chewie. I'm taking you to Jabba. We gonna blow our cover or find a more subtle route? Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking.
Shoot up.
What happened to a good old-fashioned lock and key? How does this door work? Open for Han.
I can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia.
I know that laugh.
Look, Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
Kargok, you need Solo.
Jabba Mabatabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
And you talk to Jabba now?
Lead the way. We're going to see Jabba.
Itotiza Jabba.
Remind everyone I'm a guest of no importance, and they should not pay us any attention.
Abroda Mantaiga Una Portanda Gusto. Nabaza Gumbabi.
In, and that he looks weird.
Hosta ye, Juba, Chuta lo wonky.
Finally, the night.
You will help me get past this door.
Mi hopa to coche road.
If you try to betray me, Bib, I'll tie your Leku in a bow.
Batinga mi Leku a boma fitri.
Now, introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight. I think it's the road that is obvious. Thank you.
Cabin of Pace, Luke Skywalker, Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
The great Jabba the Hutt has decreed that you are to be cast into the pit of Carpoon, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake you will ever make.
Meant to be on that barge. You're serving in the VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
Oh.
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there.
His Excellency hopes that you will die on the other side.
Sir, who's got who's Yula?
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Get them!
Mr. Bungie got you in deep, Obasa Sarlacc. Riki! Once! Why must you spoil our visit to the Sarlacc?
Hey, R2. Thanks for your help. You better know what you're doing.
Do not skip!
R2, go get Lei. We'll hold off Jabba's guards.
Good luck, R2.
You shut up already! R2, help me take down this slimy freak!
Party's over! Time for you to leave!
Let's hit him hard before he can see us coming. Again. That mangy monkey lizard isn't completely useless after all.
We're on our way.
I'll meet you back at the fleet.
to finish my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go to Dagobah?
My data banks are overflowing with new hints. It feels awful.
Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving. Thanks, R2. I just hope he sees it that way.
I can do this now! The Force isn't done with me yet. Wow, that's amazing!
Returned you have? Come closer.
I sense it. The Force lingers here.
One thing remains. Vader. You must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, he is. There is another Skywalker.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of?
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Come on, R2. We need to get back to the fleet. That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
I can't believe this is mine!
I need someone to show me my place in all this.